we got no dro,
no, we got no dro,
no risa, no dough. We got no dro,
no hash,
we got no dro,
no lighters, no crow,
no lighters, no crow.
Who's that traveling to that price can? Sat in that chair, does he ever speak, man?
I don't know, mate, he was there one day, he keeps rolling blunt, so I let him stay.
And he ain't really spoken, so I don't give a shit, cause he got bare droll. I ain't seen him move in the last 4 days, and the only thing he came with is mayonnaise. Most bear come with a slim joints worth, this man come with a flea for the earth. I woke up one of them no wee days, and the man sat there with his mayonnaise. I'm like, who the fuck is you, you cunt? But he didn't say shit, he just passed me the blunt. And yeah, he's a random man, don't stress, but I ain't gonna question the 3 weeks blessed.
Just sits there
with a teaspoon blood,
munching that mayo and blazing bud. I don't know where he gets his weed from, no, but we don't give a shit, cause he got bare droll.
Now the man got so much droll. We don't know how we're gonna smoke it all. It's like,
no problem.
Don't get me wrong, blood. Like, I'm a greedy motherfucker, innit? But still, like, we ain't gonna be able to smoke that much stoner, you know what I'm saying, man? It's like, check it out, blood, innit? Yow, yow, yow. So the basics of it is, we got Bedro, some cabbage guy's on the sofa, and he's sharing his weed. And that's basically all you need to know for now. So check this out. Yo, 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 one time.
Me and my guy for the house party, we get messed up till 3:30. Blaze all the weed that we had this week. Many, many, many beers mean we can't speak. Half of the chavers fucked off now. Don't know how we're gonna tidy this house. Lucky that the landlord came last week, cause we can't sort this mess out, we need sleep.
Check out the guy on the sofa, sat in a coma.
Man look like Afro Thunder.
Did he come with Luke or Jane?
Nah, fuck that, he was there when they came.
Don't know if it was Al that brought him, but did you see all the blunts he was sorting? Man must have blazed like 19 spit while you was away getting more cans bought in.
And he's so fast.
And he was rocking bare lines, but the cop must have spoke like a dozen times. And yeah, he's real weird, but he seems alright. Fuck, let him stay just another one night.
Okay, man, but only as long as he got more bang.
Don't want him tapping off our last bag. Can't have him sapping off our last bag. Better get racking up fast, my lad. I know you got more blunts there, man. Don't get tight, cause we know your plan. Pass him a light for his corner stand. He's gonna share this one.
We got Bedro, we got Bedro,
we got Bedro.
We got Bedro, we got Bedro,
we got Bedro.
Okay, so we're getting real high on a blunt that is near 2 inches wide. Lose my mind, don't get slimy, pass that shit to the left hand side.
So what's his name, man?
We don't know, we don't give a fuck cause he got Bedro. The winter's long though, we got no snow, but we'll be okay if we got Bedro.
So 2 weeks past, we're still on the arse. The sofa guy's still sharing his grass. We don't talk that much even now. It's like we got stoned and we can't get out.
We ain't even tidied up after party. Place still a mess and his shit's gone moldy. Don't know how we're gonna explain this to the governor. Better start thinking promptly.
Stoned, and we're back to the mental home. Oh, cause we got too stoned. Don't know how we're gonna save it now. We lost our jobs and stoned. Better get back to the cones, back to the mental drones. We're gonna be on TV now.
Today, to skin up, he ain't been able. He just left 2 ounces sitting on the table. We dang near smoked half that shit, and we didn't even see him move one bit.
Hey, he's dead, he smells like crap.
Shit, I don't know why I ain't taking a rap.
Check his pulse, man, fuck, are you dumb?
He ain't got a pulse, man, phone your mum. Hi, mum, I need some help if you can. Please, can I borrow your van, just to transport a man?
Is it legitimate?
Yeah, it's no scam.
So what do we do?
Got to get rid of this dead sofa, dude. Find a farmer, lose your karma. Split the cunt open like a lasagna. Let's get nasty, know that it's ghastly. We can't tell them, they're gonna take our weed away. So we can't smoke and so can't cry. Just bury the sofa guy.
Got to bury the sofa guy.
And then we can't smoke and fly.
Got to bury the sofa guy.
If you bury the sofa guy.
Said we've got to bury the sofa guy.
So we can get so high. So we can get so high. So now we smile
and we smile
all of our pain. What will we do? Without the sofa guy, we'll have to sniff more glue. So why did you have to die? No need to, the weed run dry. And now it looks like we gotta say goodbye. Bless the sofa guy.
We got no dro, we got no dro.
I'm making the last split.
We got no dro.
No, I'm rolling it.
Yeah, I found the guy.
No, I don't care. It's my house.
It was. I saw him first.
What, it's my house, you idiot.
No, it's my house.
Well, never mind whose fucking house it is. I saw the guy, so it's my fucking last cliff, you know what I'm saying?
No, I'm not having that.
Then I'm gone,
you. Aye, fine, fuck you.
You already am.
Take your fucking spliff, you bastard.
You idiot.
Go on, fuck off.
So now we smoke,
and we smoke
all of our pain. What will we do? With our sofa guy, we'll have to sniff more glue. So why did you have to die? You'll need you to weed run dry. And now it looks like we gotta say goodbye. Bless the sofa guy.